Hello. Today's browser is Laser Nuke Original. Inspector. Cool. Am I just going to have to do... Alright, another SFMT day. Kill 3 blimps after death. Oh my god. Score over 5,000. Let's go for 5,000 again first. This seems so much easier. Oh my god. I'm tracking. Wait, that counted? I killed a blimp? How did I kill it? Okay, I'm not gonna argue. Let's just detonate. Play 3 times. Gotten to this the musical crescendo in SFMT before, but this is definitely like a weird one because for some reason I'm just not being assaulted by anything. I'm really afraid to pursue the blimp because I could just grind out 5,000 points here. Torpedoes. Oh, I might be dead. Oh! Surprised I died there. Thought I had more health. Well, 2 out of 3 on the killing blimps, alright. I mean, I guess I might be hitting it with a laser, and that's enough. Oh fuck, this is much worse than last time. Yep. Oh no, blimps are flying. Alright. So let's go hang out by a blimp. Killed 3 blimps after death. Good. That was shockingly easy. Just have to barely wear them down. I guess I'm trying to eliminate the boats. I think you don't get any points for things killed with the nuke after you die, which really begs the question of what their purpose is, what the nuke's purpose is, short of feeling like you got revenge. Holy crap. I'm dead. I don't know if the battleships ever stop firing in SFMT.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can kill the blimp. Then I'll be free of the majority of the bullets. I wonder if there's a way to stabilize in this mode, short of the random chance that I had in the last, in that earlier run today. Holy crap, I'm surprised I survived that. There's another just like bundle of shots. This is just over. Anytime like more than one battleship spawns in SFMT, I think it's just an instant lose for me at my current skill level. Oh man, I thought I might get out there. That was pretty good. Managed to get rid of the ace pilot early on, which was a big bonus. Alright, one hit KO. Zero points twice in a row. If I get 0 points again, I'm done. Scoring 5,000 points would be so hard. I thought that would be very doable. Maybe I'm just taking the wrong tactic, but fighters backing up at ace pilot. Another battleship. Maybe just one battleship is enough to just screw me in this. Because they don't seem to ever stop firing. It's just these huge swarms of bullets that just come forever. I'm just dead. Very close to the 20% point, which is pretty exciting. you stop firing. Whatever, okay. A battleship and 4 ace pilots. I don't know if I'll ever be able to handle that one. That one just seems beyond any conceivable ability that I might have ever. Okay, dead. Holy crap, okay. Just barely escaped under the one battleship and flew right into the shots of the other one. He's dead. There's a lot of fighters. Nice dancing there for a second, but did not hold. Scored 1800. It's all about these fighters. Just need the game to spawn only fighters in SFMT. Oh my god, it's one of these things. It doesn't seem to do any more damage in this mode, though. Achievement unlocked, don't mess with the Rouser. Defeat a laser ace. Well, I mean, I blew up. I guess that counts as defeating a laser ace. Good job, Nuke Add-on. I'm good at video games. I wonder how many of my defeat a blank achievements just come from the bullshit cheating, essentially. Yep. I wish they had spread shots instead of these just bursts for fighters in this mode. Alright. Good job of hugging to me. I'm like decreasingly convinced that this game is extremely well balanced in design. It's just so random, and not just now even spawns, now I've learned to kind of fuck with spawns a bit, but the fact that, especially ace pilots, their ability to track you varies from like fine and manageable to uncannily extremely good. Oh god. Could not recover there. I don't know if I should try and stay within, like between the bullets of the blimp. I'm definitely trying to avoid it off to the side, but I'm not convinced that's the most effective strategy. I feel like it gives a kind of DNA pattern of firing, which will hit me if I stay in the middle. And ace pilots in this mode are even worse than usual. Dodging abilities are just not strong enough. I don't know what my objective is now. I guess loose day, I want to fight a blimp. I want to stabilize the... I want to fight whatever the most annoying thing is on the map. I'm dead. So, battleships, then ace pilots, then blimps, I guess. fuck another 4 ace pilots? Fine. What do you do in that situation? One ace pilot is impossible to deal with. Well, not impossible, hard. 2 is impossible, 4 is just mocking you. Ha! Take that, you jerk boat. Oh, did I hit another quiet spawn? Alright, let's just try this. Let's just stick around here. Pick off missiles. Use my distance from the blimp to ensure that. Ooh. This could take a while, but this could be it. Better at hitting these. Damn it. That should have been doable. I just was not executing my dodges very well. I was focusing too much on firing, preserving the combo. Blimp again for fun. I think scoring 5,000 will be done just through sheer force of will, persistence, and practice. But I'm tired of practicing well. I'm just gonna try and kill a blimp legitimately. I'll just try and dodge this round and see how well I can avoid shots when I don't actually make an attempt to hit things. Not any particularly better than I can normally. What? Let's see what hit me. Right up by the clouds. Take out the fighters. The one fighter left got me with its burst. Sky again. Didn't know what that was. Off screen. Pilot just worries me so much. I have no confidence that I can deal with it. Thinking maybe just melee is my best bet. Just take out a blimp here. Just get up here. Use the ship's body as a shield. Sure. Well, that was insane. Yeah. I don't know what I should be doing. wonder what the final, unlocks are. Align myself just perfectly with that circle volley thing. Okay, this is my last attempt. I'm getting frustrated at this point. Alright. It ended briefly and unspectacularly. I'll see you tomorrow.